That's Torrance Little League, and this is the parking lot right here. All this is happening. And across the street, there is much more happening in the border of LA County. Basically, like, you know, when you come here, you'll see like this little end area right here, actually. Let's even like walk to this area right here. Look, you'll see like all this trash that's like right here in this area, in this parking lot. And I'll give you guys a little bit further, like, why this is so important. Look at all this trash. I mean, last time I was here, I kid you not, I've seen syringes in this parking lot. I've seen condoms. I've seen a bunch of disgusting things. I've even seen hookers in this parking lot doing some very inappropriate things. I've seen people shooting up heroin in this parking lot. And if you go here, this is right here, the border. The border of this area is actually going towards LA County. This city that we're in right now is Torrance, California. This is Torrance. Torrance is separate from LA City. It's a charter city. Charter cities are independent cities from the county. So, but still connected to the county of LA County, but it's still an independent city, which charter cities do a lot better than the county does, because obviously the county's so big in LA City. So if you go here and you just cross this barricade right here, you cross this, this is where you're leaving Torrance and you're going into the county of Los Angeles. And if you see just crossing this, and the whole point of what you saw, the trash over there and everything, and where all the things I explained to you, this is in the border. This is the kind of stuff that's happening just in the border of where LA County is at. Well, Torrance is right over there across that barricade. And then you go across here, you go into Los Angeles County. And this is, by the way, this is the area, that part of Torrance. And this part of LA is part of Maxine Waters' district. So this is not like it's going out outside of her district. This is in her district. I've seen videos online where you could see people pulling up piles of tents and stuff like that. That's not actually in Maxine's district. That's actually in downtown Los Angeles. And it's not in Maxine's district. This is actually in the heart of Maxine Waters' district. So that's why I want to show everybody how things actually look in Maxine Waters' district. Let's go over here. You know, I'm walking here, and honestly, like, probably not the best to walk with a suit or anything, but you'll see like piles of trash of people throwing their clothes all over and not really caring about their communities. These are the things that are happening here in Los Angeles. I mean, look at this, like piles of stuff, like even a couch. And by the way, this area has been requested to be cleaned by the county of LA, by the council members, even in Torrance, and saying, hey, like, clean up your trash. And they're not doing it. They're not doing anything, actually. But yet, they're asking for all this money, quarter cent sales tax increase, and yet, things get worse. You have more homeless in the street. You have more trash in the street. And yet, they're not obviously doing their jobs. They're creating more government jobs. But yet, the more government jobs are not doing anything. So, I mean, you have all this trash. You have a couch sitting right here. I mean, this is really the heart of where LA is, and this is Maxine Waters' district. This is an area that actually isn't a district. Look, and I'm gonna tell you this, we're gonna list the address up on the link right here so people can see where this is at, that this is actually in the district, the Maxine Waters district in LA County, so there's no disputing that's not in the district, in the boundaries of it. So if you go down over even here, I wanna make a point, because when you go down back over there, into that area where I showed you the trash in that parking lot, where I said the syringes, the prostitutes, the drugs, and all the drug use. Well, guess what? That's a park, and that's where they have Torrance Little League. Would you feel okay with going to a park where they had Torrance, where they had Little League? Would you take your son or daughter to a Little League where there was prostitution going on, where there was drug use going on, where there was all this filthy trash all over the street? Would you feel safe to take your kids for recreation, to have fun? No, I don't think anybody would be okay with that. They would actually be not okay with that. I would not be okay. I would not take my kids to a community that was so messy, so dirty. I would want my kids to be a part of a clean community. So it's part important that we take care of our communities. So I mean, look at what's going on right here. A local park that's right there, it's all chained up. The local park is chained up and locked up because the city had no choice to close up the park because they didn't want people to go in and throw syringes in the park where kids are playing baseball. And they only open it up during the games and stuff, and then they lock it back up. This should be a park that should be open for kids to go have fun. But yet the people that live here are not taking care of their communities. And by the way, they're next to that building in that Torrance, there's public housing. And I don't know if you guys know that in Los Angeles alone, about 80% of the people that use public housing are illegals. Illegals are using public housing, while in the past 6 years, we have had more homeless in the streets, rampant, over 60,000, according to the LA Times. And we're talking about a liberal magazine, leftist magazine, that's saying this. So I mean, I'm stating what they're saying. And again, what are they doing for the communities? Absolutely nothing. Illegals are coming into our communities and they're turning our communities into a third world country. And that is a problem. And we have to change that. Dinesh D'Souza talks about the big lie. The Democrats and the leftists want to hide what's really going on in the inner cities because they want to keep people from knowing what they're doing. And if the majority of people find out that the majority of areas that are run by the left are falling apart, and then when you go to a community that's run by the right is doing well and prospering, people are gonna start asking questions. Am I voting for the right people? They're not voting for the right people, they're voting for the wrong people that are selling out their people, their communities. They're selling out the Latino community by doing that. They're selling out the Black community. They're selling every minority community. The Democrats are just good at selling BS. Look at this right here. They're chained up, you know, like this used to be open actually, field. This fence wasn't here. There was no fence, it wasn't chained up, there was no lock. Now there's a lock, it's all chained up, you can't even go inside because people couldn't keep it together and keep their community clean. I mean, it's a baseball field. I mean, kids should be here to be able to play and have fun, but they can't because people can't keep their communities clean. That's Torrance Little League, and this is the parking lot right here where all this is happening. And across the street, there's much more happening in the border of LA County.